Tiny Dino World Return is a perplexing adventure into both the tower defense genre and, astoundingly, monster battles. In Tiny Dino World Return, the player controls a tribe of prehistorical tribesmen that raise dinosaurs for the purpose of killing other tribes of prehistoric tribesmen that raise dinosaurs. The player is introduced to the game as the Chosen One, destined to rule the tribe after a massive T-Rex attack, which the player controls, strangely enough. After the devastating assault by a massive monster that blows through all the defenses, you are led through a short tutorial with very oddly written dialogue by members of the tribe, instructing you about your duties. Building towers and walls is primarily the core of the game, it seems, along with leveling dinosaurs for the purpose of attacking other tribes. After finishing the tutorial, TDW Returns enters an extremely long loading sequence that then connects to the internet, seemingly making TDW Returns an online game. Along with a variety of quests that are completed with a single button click, the player can fight through story mode missions using their dinosaur. In battle, your dinosaur marauds through the base, biting and jumping and eating the enemy base and taking damage itself. You can use special abilities, which are refreshed by gathering rage balls, to then deal massive amounts of damage. The visual and audio effects are definitely the highlight of TW Returns. The dinosaur attacks are visceral and loud, satisfyingly destructive and very appealing. Each bite feels like it has power and significance in the fight. Sadly, you don't control any of it. There's not really any actual gameplay going on. You select the next mission, and the dinosaur starts ripping through buildings without your help. You can press the special ability every now and then, but it's mostly just waiting. The same thing applies in your tribe. You have quests to build up a bunch of stuff for some rewards, but it's never explained what the rewards actually are, or why you want them. It seems possible that it's to do with defending from other attacking players, but it's never made clear or understandable at all. TDW Returns struggles constantly with explaining anything to the player. The explanations from the characters are poorly translated, from what language, who knows, and nothing really makes any sense. There's never a point that feels satisfying or enjoyable, because everything feels obfuscated and perplexing. What do the points mean? How do you improve your dinosaurs? What on earth is going on, and why does everyone sound like they're speaking broken English? The game, an entire purpose of TDW Returns, suffers because of this lack of explanation or reasoning. It is very difficult to enjoy yourself at all if you don't know what's going on. Without almost any kind of further explanation or insight, or any further gameplay additions beyond confusingly building towers and setting dinosaurs off to murder things, TDW Returns struggles to be anything more than a brief oddity, a study into the confusing world of incomplete and perplexing games.